Why are hill workouts important?
It's the idea of getting your knees up, elbows back, just like you're told to do when you're running, especially when you're coming home that last 100 meters. And it's also, you got to be very careful of the hills. Make sure after you do a hill run that you don't come down straight down the hill. You crisscross coming down, so you don't want to damage your patella. So crisscross coming down the hill.